Okay, so here's the door alarm. It works with two switches, the playback record switch and the door switch. When the playback record switch is in play mode, the message will play when the door's opened. But when it's in record mode, it'll start recording right away and will keep recording until you flip the switch again. Then, once you close and open the door, it'll play your message. But how does this work on an electronic level? Well, we're using three of the voice recording chip's control panes. I've pulled up the schematic here so you can see it. First, we have the playback record pin. When it's connected to the source voltage, it's also called high. The chip's in play mode. When it's connected to ground, it's also called low, and it's in record mode. Next, there's the PD pin, which acts as the reset pin. When it's low, nothing happens, but when it's high, the chip resets playback, so it'll start the message again from the beginning, whether it's recording or playing. And then the CE pin is the play pin. When it's in play mode, it'll play the message, but when it's in record mode, it'll start recording. So it all works through these two switches. I really thought about how to make the control as simple as possible, and this is what I came up with. The playback record switch controls both the playback record pin and one side of the door switch. So what this does is, in record mode, the playback record switch is low. It forces both of these two pins low, because the door switch acts as low or whatever playback record is. If playback record is low, these two pins are low no matter what. So when playback record is low, all three are low. This puts the chip in record mode, it doesn't reset, and it starts recording. Once you flip it back, the recording stops right away. That's what the chip does. So the door switch starts working again, it's high or low. And so when PD and CE pins are low, or when the door is open, it starts playing. Then when it's closed or high, they reset the message. And so that's how the control works for the door alarm.